Hey everyone, this is part 14 now, can't remember, of a Super Metroid playthrough. Said that very weird, playthrough. Anyway, we're about to leave the wrecked ship. Now I'm not good at this bit at all, as you can see. Oh. Oh, it's just sometimes my jumping is really off at the minute. I'm not entirely sure why. Doosh. Hey, I remember this though. Just reckon that'll hit. Just trying to dodge the green stuff. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I'm having a weird flip out there. Don't know what happened in there. Hey, what? Just let go for no reason. I'm still holding the button down. Brilliant. Right. Oh, I know, right. It wasn't that at all. It's because it's broken. I don't remember if there's anything else around here. No. Sure there isn't. I didn't know that. Oh, that's why. I'm just confusing myself and you probably don't understand what I'm trying to say to myself, so I'll shut up. Be out that area. Oh. Just checking for any secrets that might be around. Just can't remember. Probably not. Can't think of any. Oh, it's a platform, isn't it? A bit carelessly at the minute. See, I'm absolutely hopeless at finding some of these secrets. Hold on. That's a bit odd. You see, what's the point of this? It just leads nowhere. I don't know. Onwards. Ugh, still can't stop the little frogs from hitting me. I'm getting playing really bad at the minute. At the minute, I've been playing bad for ages now. You know what? Ignore them. I don't need to shoot at them. Excuse me. Alright. This place just looks like it could be crawling with secrets, but I bet it isn't. Don't remember it being. Nope. Well, that's all about. Oh, that was a good move. Uh-huh. Anything else? Why is that there? It's really odd. Take that. Excuse me. Anything? Nope. I'm gonna have to stop using that soon. Just gonna waste all my time. Why am I making a hash of all this? How long this video is, but I might as well save it because I know another save point isn't going to come up. So, see you in a bit.